the enemy that cannot crouch. Salut à tous, my name is Jackisto and I'm very happy to be back. I've been away for like more than 2 months. A lot of stuff were happening. Moving apartments. Now I'm back. I hope you're very happy. All of you, my 13 subscribers. Anyway, here we are on your new game called Dead Cells. From what I read, apparently there is something like when you die, you lose all your progress and you start over. And I don't know much. I don't do much more. But let's go to it. Looks very interesting. I loved playing Castlevania when I was younger, and I hope I will love this game too. So here's a piece of slime. Yay! I guess that's me. Jump. Main weapon. Ooh. That's cool. I can double jump. Can I wall jump? No. Open. Hmm? Double jump, okay. Lost our head now, did we? Well, nothing to say for yourself. Yeah, I'm the mute hero. Oh well, yes, I see the problem. I suppose you didn't think to find yourself back here. But surely you must have noticed. You can no longer die. Really? I still don't understand. I was like this with the others for a while. Yeah, I don't really get it. Okay, here's a bow. Beginner's bow. Ammo 5. Secondary weapon. Okay, let's take it. Cool. Can I direct it somehow? Okay, it's charging. Good old wooden shield. Block attacks, secondary weapon only. Yeah, that's for pussies. I'll take the bow. What is this? Pay 1,000 gold and I have 0. Okay. Ooh, okay. Oh. Okay, let's kill those. Bah, 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 bah. Easy. Can I kill the barrels? No. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey, I'm a better archer than you. So what is this? Blueprint acquired blood sword. Ooh, nice. What is this? Teleporter. You haven't unlocked another teleporter yet. Okay, sure. Everything is for sale. Yeah, I don't have enough money to buy any of these anyway. Oh, what the fuck? Where's my health, by the way? Oh, it's down there, okay. Oh, fuck! Whoa. They are strong, oh my god. Okay, oh no, no, move, move! This one is annoying. Okay, I'm low on health. Okay, what is this now? It's funny because they cannot shoot while going down. Okay, flashbang, active skills, 7 second recharge, 30 damage and stun nearby enemy. Okay. Can I break this? Increase weapon damage. Okay. Yeah, I guess it's all random, like any roguelike. Oh my god. Hehehe. Oh, what is that? What is this blue stuff? Ooh! I don't know what this blue stuff is. I have no idea if someone knows. For me. So, did that scroll forward? Choose one of your 3 stats to improve. Health. Let's go with health for now. Ah, okay, I can teleport now. Yep. Yeah, strong. So what is that? Open that. Ooh. Block attacks and stun the attacker. So. Oh, cool. I think I see for the bow. I just want to find some health. I don't know where the health is. The enemy that cannot crouch. Ba 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 ba. Oh, fuck. Kill me? I lost 7 cells. Oh my god. Okay, I died. Now what? Oh, looks like I'm a guy without a head. You see, the I got decapitated. Back already. Well, it doesn't seem to be going all that well for you. No, no, no. Have you noticed how everything seems a little different each time? Well, no, because... I mean, I've only been here once. One could think the island is alive. I wonder if... What do you make of all this? I have no idea. You know what? Let's try with the... With the shield now. Oh my god. What? Oh, okay. It's not... Okay, I don't like the shield. I don't like the shield. Ah, fuck, I always forget about those. Ah, fuck. The shield is too... It's too quick. Okay, what is this? Oh, what? This strange place, indeed. It is going to be very pretty when it's done. Cool. It's your doing this, isn't it? Ah, yes, of course you're working on it. Like all the rest, I guess. I don't know. Dead again, eh? Yeah, shut up. I know what you've done. Yes, I know of all your little secrets. And I'm noting it all down with my little book. That's my job. You've been killing things, I see. Yes! Oh, game's stack. Coming soon, okay. Yeah, this game is... I forgot to mention. This game is in the early alpha release. Early alpha? Yeah. Early access, yeah. Oh, fuck you, I hate those. Oh, fuck. That's cheating, they can launch stuff through the walls. Cool. Yeah, die. What is that? Flashbang. Okay. I never used that, actually. Surprise, motherfucker. Ah, teleporter. Okay, nice. I wonder if I just touch the enemies if I take damage. No, I don't. They need to attack me. Oh, fuck. Ooh. No, no, no! health, please. I cannot pass that, right? Oh. Can I know? Oh, how did I do that? Ah, okay, I use... Okay, okay, okay. I see on the map there is a special room in yellow over there. Oh. Chest. And open! What is this? Grenade? Ooh, it's pretty quick. Like it. Hello. Yeah, I cannot buy anything. Oh fuck. Let's use the stun grenade. Don't work? Oh my god. Hey, got you. Got you, bitch. Secret discovered, carrot. Oh. That gives HP. Awesome. Increase weapon damage. I'll take it. Fuck you. You can't kill me. The Promenade of the Condemned. What does that mean? Is it a new level? Yeah, fuck it, let's go. Not scared. You again. Interesting. I am the collector and I'm about the closest thing to the company you will get down there. In exchange for the cells you pillage from your foes, I can provide you with a few useful items. If you uncover any blueprints, I may be able to provide you with some more experimental items. Awesome. Ah. Cool. I will go with the blood sword. Nice. Everything you buy here is yours forever. Not even death can take it from you. Oh, okay, so that's the thing I can keep from game to game after I die. Okay, so I don't technically lose anything. I don't start over. Simply put, if you want more power, then bring me more cells. Now, prisoner. Out of my sight! Do I have to... How do I open the door? Can I destroy it? Oh, I can destroy it, actually. Use interact, what is that? Oh, I can refill the potion here. Awesome. This game is cool so far, I don't know what you think. It really has the Castlevania feel with many monsters, many hacking right and left.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, this one is weird.
Oh, wow, this one is fast.
Oof. Hey, I'm getting good. Can I go there? Oh, yeah, awesome. Yeah. Secret discovered. What is that? Blueprint of Assassin's Dagger. Cool. Oh! This one is fast. I don't like this one. They are fast, but I don't really know what they are doing and how. Meat grinder. Okay, cool. I will take the potion. Oh, like this. Yeah. Ooh. Platform. Okay, let's start from above. Seems to be easier. Okay. I'll try to. Okay. Nice. Now what? Hey, take that. Oh, I can. Yeah. Okay, I can stun them. Oh. What is all that? What's happening? Something is strengthening them. Scroll of power. More damage, I guess. Oh no, I can increase that. Yeah, let's increase strength. I don't really know what is the optimum optimum build yet. But I try to take what I need. I don't think I need more health for now. Oh, there are a lot. I will send them all. Die, die. Oh, that was good. That was good. What that mean? Ah, fuck. No, I will die, I will die. Oh my god. What do I do with that? What do I do here? Elite. Oh, I cannot go there because I'm too strong. I guess that's what it means by elite. Can I TP to the... Ah, I can only TP in the same level. Okay. Yeah, it would be too easy to just TP back to the... Oh, fuck. To just TP back to the... To the health room. Ooh. Freeze enemies when hit by a blast. Cool. Wow, that's awesome. How can I go there? Oh, fuck. Ah, I will die. Take that stun. I'm very close to dying right now. Yay! Ah, take that. Okay, I try not to die here. Platform! Yeah, new chest. I hope it refills my health as well. It would be handy. Flashbang 3. I hope I just won't die on the stupid bikes. Oh, I can use a TP. I like the fact that it's pixel art. But the special effects are still very good. I really like it. Oh, what is that? I'm worried I would die. Open? Door was sealed 7 minutes ago. Oh, I need to be faster. Okay. Got it. Oh my god, I will die. Called it. I wonder what they will tell me now, but I really like the game. I guess I finished all the tutorial part. Okay, I will stop this episode here. It was very nice discovering this game. I will definitely keep playing it because I want to see what goes further. It's definitely the type of game that you play again and again until you get better and you get better stuff that you can keep after you die. The thing is, it's not too repetitive because it's like a roguelike game, so every level is new, it's randomly generated, it's never, I mean, of course it's similar, you cannot go all different all the time, but I really like it so far. I think it's a game I can spend a few good hours on it. So I hope you liked this video, leave a like if you did, and share it with your friends, share it with your family, share it with everyone, and see you in next episode. Salut!